let everyone stand, please. The bride is coming.
Would it be a sin? For I can't falling in love with you.
Okay, welcome everyone, loved ones, family, friends. We are happy to have you here on this beautiful afternoon. I almost wore a floral long sleeve print. Michelle talked me out of it. I'm kind of glad she did. It's pretty warm, but it feels great. Okay, so today is such a remarkable day because I get to witness Michelle and Joey tie the knot today. Me and Michelle have been friends a very long time, so this is an honor for me. So thank you. The most remarkable moment in life is when you meet the person who makes you feel complete. The person who makes the world a beautiful and magical place. The person with whom you share a bond so special that it transcends normal relationships and becomes something special. So pure and so wonderful that you can't imagine spending another day of your life without each other. For Michelle and Joey, they started when they met working at the ROV during the 2020 election. Michelle, being Michelle, very bold, flirted with Joey. Joey, who was very shy, which I'm not surprised. Very, very shy. wasn't very sure what to say back, so he just said hello. On that day, Michelle couldn't find her car. And so as she's looking for a car, she turns around and sees Joey. And of course, Michelle had to go and speak to Joey. They sparked up a wonderful conversation that led into Michelle getting the courage to ask Joey for his number. Or was it the other way around?
No, you got it right.
Okay, cool. Just wanted to make sure. And then from that moment on, it seems like they were inseparable. Their first date was when they, it was sort of an unofficial date. They had Corona Bears, clear that up, and Blaze Pizza for dinner the following night. It was the date that Michelle realized he was her cup of Joey. I'm gonna keep my part brief. These two have definitely shared some special moments, and they want to continue that with their own vows. And we're gonna start with Joey. Would you like to start with your vows? Okay.
Michelle, I take you as mine, knowing and loving all your strengths and faults, just as I offer myself to you as yours, with all of my strengths and faults. I will be there for you in your times of need, just as I know I can turn to you when I need a guiding hand. I promise to be faithful and supportive and to always make our family's love and happiness my priority. I'll be yours in plenty and in want, in sickness and in health, in failure and in triumph. I will dream of you, celebrate with you, and walk beside you through whatever our lives may bring. I promise to be your lover, companion, and friend, your partner in parenthood, your ally in conflict, your greatest fan, and your toughest adversary, your comrade in adventure, your student and your teacher, your consolation in disappointment, your accomplice in mischief. I promise to take Instagram-worthy photos of you.
That is very important, Joey. Very important.
I promise to never watch an episode of General Hospital without you. I promise to root for your favorite NASCAR driver, even though I want mine to win. I promise to find a tactful way to tell our guests we prefer cash over homeware. Your love gives me hope. Your smile gives me joy. You make me a better man. It's with pride and joy that I take you for my wife. Together we can weather any storm, no matter the season of our lives. I have found my forever partner. With you in my life, I can never be lonely again. I am in awe of you, our bond, and our potential. I promise to remain all while I cherish you for all the rest of our days. I love you.
Michelle?
Okay, well, obviously, that makes my speech horrible. I really don't even know if I want to read this at all, to be honest. That sounds stupid, but I'll say it anyways. Joey, I can't believe we made it to this day. We have definitely gone through a lot of challenges, but the one I am proud of to say is we continue to move forward together through our challenges that have tested our love. I remember the first time I saw you at work, and I just admired this quiet, shy guy who seemed to only smile with his eyes because we only wore masks. So I couldn't see your entire face, so I felt like it was a secret reveal, fall in love for sight type of thing. That I added, that wasn't part of this. But that day you had the courage to talk to me right before your lunch, but I had no clue you were trying to flirt or even was interested in me until someone told me that you were, which is my friend, Jay, but she's not here today. But so that day I got to see you again when I was lost in the parking lot and I saw you. It is almost as if I was lost in life but then found myself when I met you. Today, I'm excited for this moment to promise to always love you, be in love with you, support you always emotionally and physically through good and bad times. I'm happy that we have created our little family together and that our life together will be full of joy, love, laughter. I can't wait to grow our family and grow old together. I love you so much, and I'm sure that you'll always be my love of my life because life without you wouldn't be the same. Complete us by your jokes, your love for sports, even though you don't play sports, you watch.
Nice girl.
But we have experience together is why I love you so much. We fit together so well that I can't picture you not there. Thank you for supporting us in KC. We love you so much.
And with that being said, before I tear up too, okay, we have the rings here. We're gonna... I can't get over how cute this little box is. I'm sorry. I'm going to show everyone. This is how cute the little rings. Okay, Joey. Michelle. Okay, I'll have you guys stand a little closer together. I'm going to have you guys hold hands. Yeah, I got you. Okay. Okay, so Joey and Michelle, these rings symbolize the promises you've made to each other and to your families. Joey, as you place this ring on Michelle's finger, repeat after me. This ring symbolizes my love.
This ring symbolizes my love.
For you and the commitment we make today.
For you and the commitment we make today.
Okay. All right.
It's okay.
Oh, do I act like an amateur, Joey? Okay, Michelle, as you place the ring on Joey's finger, repeat after me. This ring symbolizes my love for you.
This ring symbolizes my love for you.
And the commitment we made today.
And the commitment we made today.
Okay. Hard to be the officiant and be a friend at the same time. Okay. I'm trying.
Amazing.
You started crying, I wanted to cry.
Yeah.
Oh, great. So Joey and Michelle, by the power vested in love and commitment in everyone here, I now pronounce you two man and wife. You may kiss the bride.